Next, let's try inserting an element. We could take the approach we used with BSTs. Start at the root, then move down the tree one level at a time and do comparisons until we find an open spot. However, if our element is bigger than most of the parent nodes, or even the root, we'll need to shuffle the tree around a lot. As such, we take a different approach to inserting here. We can stick the new element in the next open spot in the tree. Then we heapify. Heapify is the operation in which we reorder the tree based on the heap property. Since we care that our parent element is bigger than its child, we just need to keep comparing our new element with its parent and swapping them when the child is bigger. We can take a similar approach to an extract operation, where the root is removed from the tree. We stick the rightmost leaf in the root spot, then just compare it to its children and swap where necessary. The runtime of insert and delete, a more general case of extract, ends up being O of log n in the worst case. Ultimately, the worst case would involve moving an element all the way up or down the tree, and would roughly be as many operations as the height of the tree.